this.
And now, Halloween Part 2, just the traffic and weather.
Yeezy in the house.
Yeah. Making America great again. More good stuff to come. Let's get you your forecast, show you what's happening out there.
If you're on the east end of the state, there is a possibility for more showers tonight.
These rain showers associated with the cold front don't get in here until late tomorrow night, early Friday.
We do have some precipitation down south starting to move in parallel to the mountains. You can see it down in the foothills.
You can see some precipitation popping up across eastern Oregon. A little pocket now of rain and snow.
I think we're hanging in for the stormy cycle in November.
Let's go to traffic with Debbie.
Looks likely we're going to start off in those high 40s to mid 50s again.
The rain chance keeps elevating throughout the day.
Temperatures tonight dipping into the 40s.
We have a wreck on the Belk Freeway at Independence Boulevard, and that's a look at traffic.
Didn't think that through all the way.
That's our show. Thanks so much for watching. See you next week.